these type of questions, they are very difficult. And sometimes it even looks like, I would say, like almost diagnosing type of questions, like medical diagnosis. But the NCLEX doesn't really test medical diagnosis. The NCLEX tests nursing diagnosis, nursing implementations. But you could see questions like this.